Francis A. Dizo, and I am from Palguit, Pusurubyo, Pangasinan, 20 years old. Why did I take up BS Ed? It's very simple. It's just that fate wants to bring me here. This is the road written in my palms for me to walk on. And I believe that if something is for you, no matter how many times you run away from it, the destiny will find a way to bring you back to where you belong, and I belong here. This is where I deserve to be a teacher, and I love this thing. Nothing can change my passion to be a teacher. This is what I want someday, and this is the path I want to. I want to be. This is the path I want to walk on. Walang makakapagpabago ng anong kagustuhan ko para maging isang guro sa susunod na sa mga susunod na panahon o tamang panahon. Alay na, ganda ba? And lastly, what is my expectation to the class, to the subject, and to the teacher? Siguro, hoping na ma-provide ng teacher yung pinaka best needs namin para matuto and magamit namin yung mga bagay na ituturo niya soon, ma-apply namin sa sarili namin and ma-apply namin sa magiging trabaho na papasukan namin bilang teacher. And next one is kung paano niya kami matutulungan mag-grow bilang estudyante. The fact na nagtututo pa lang kami kung ano yung profession na papasukan namin. So sana maituro ng maayos and lahat ay matutunan namin. And ayun, ang expectation ko naman sa subject is little bit siguro mahirap. Syempre, maraming critical thinking na kailangan dahil nga ayun, it is understanding about special education and inclusive and marami pang iba. So may konting challenge. Pero madali lang yung pag napaghirapan and natutukan and expectation for the class. Siguro lahat kami magiging maayos and magiging productive, progressive kami lahat. Kasi nakadepende yung makikita mong magaling yung teacher pag yung estudyante is natututo. So hoping na mabigay ni ma'am lahat ng learnings na dapat namin matutunan and ma-apply sa sarili namin. Thank you.